This is Lesley and Warren. Did you like dressing up like you were in the 1800s?
You know, I did. I like doing movies where I get to be in a different part of life and time. So I really enjoy what we call period movies, where I get to do a different period, like the 1800s. And I did one in the 1900s too, in the early 1920s. And with this particular movie, I love doing in the time period that it was set.
Is it fun playing Cinderella?
It was absolutely fabulous to play Cinderella. I was 18 when I did it, and I believed in the story, and I loved that she got her prince in the end. Yes, it was a beautiful experience.
Thank you.
Something I was very proud of and something I had a lot of fun doing. I'll tell you a little secret though. They don't do the cartoon part until after we do the voices. So they actually draw the mouths moving and everything else around how we talk about it and how we say the lines and stuff. Not a lot of people know that. You're welcome, sweetie. Thank you for coming by.
This is Juliana. Was it hard to pretend that Muppets were real people?
Not really, because Jim and Frank were so good at playing the characters, and they built the sets 4 feet above ground, so I didn't see them. So I just saw Kermit or Miss Piggy talking to me, so I wasn't paying attention that they were Poppins.
Thank you.
Yep. You're welcome.
Sequence in Mary Poppins. I don't know if you remember this, but this is where Mary Poppins taught us to click our fingers, and then all the toys got put away, and the beds made themselves. Wish that still happened. At home, I'll click my fingers over and over, and nothing happens. I still have to tidy up the nursery. So, that was my favorite part.